Alright, it is September 27th, 2020. This is my outside garden. Things are starting to get a little bit yellow. There's a little bit of a chill in the air. This is supposed to be a Tabasco pepper. It is not. It's got a little bit of a sunburn and it turned orange. I don't know what it is. It's one that I know that's a habanero. This is my Bahamian Beast. It's got three peppers on there that are looking pretty good. Hopefully they ripen up. I might take them inside when it gets cold. It's one of my chocolate Trinidad scorpions. This one getting a little bit of color. Got some more. These guys really pop off at the end of the year when it gets a little bit cold for them. Here's my Tabasco. Picked off most of the red ones. I've got a bunch of these that did really great this year. I'm going to show you my Taj Mahal, and I don't have any peppers on my Carolina Reaper or the MOA Scotch Bonnet or the Foodorama Scotch Bonnet, so I'm going to have to start those earlier next year or take those same plants inside and overwinter them. Here's just a quick shot of the stuff in the ground. Here's the chocolate Trinidad scorpion that went in the ground. Some bean plants that, I don't know, they got a little bit big. I planted them way too late. The lettuce is still doing its thing. I've just let it go. Now it has little yellow flowers again. Here's my tomatoes. They are still tomatoing as they do. And here's my carrots. And a couple of them. Here's two of them together. Let's see. That's probably about normal size for them. I'm gonna try a different strain. These were short and sweet. I think they were a burpee kind. And here's one little volunteer strawberry plant that I found. Here's the rest of my tomatoes. And I'm stepping over this cup. Here is my strawberries. It's my Bolin's Alba. Seen better days. I'm going to take it inside. Here's my dollar store strawberries. Still putting out strawberries. Some of my outdoor recruits down here. Here's this pot that had three kinds in it. I think only the Bolin's Alba survived, really. Maybe there might be a Pineapple Crush survivor. I don't know what happened to this. Those just did not survive at all. Alright, well, thanks for watching.